I'm crying the cry of humanity. Hostages are dying every day. All the people all around the world and here in the state of Israel can, by forcing their governments, stop the fear and stop the dehumanization and save people's lives. Today, by making a deal that will make the terrorists lose in the long term, each and every citizen all around the world, I'm a simple citizen, go out to the street and cry out, we can save people. We can save another human life. Of all the sides, we can save people.